report cards are out, but how is Pennsylvania rank when it comes to things like integrity and civic engagement? I'm Jill Horner. This is Comcast Newsmakers. With me is Pennsylvania State Representative Pam DeLissio. Thanks for being with us.
Pleasure. Thank you.
So there are rankings each year for things like civic engagement, integrity. How does Pennsylvania fare?
Well, there's actually some new reports out, and I'm very happy to see this focus from very independent outside sources look at things like integrity, not only of Pennsylvania state government, but all of the state governments throughout the country. And this integrity report is new, actually, and none of the states got an A, very few got a B. A majority of states got a C or a C minus, and a good handful plus of states failed. Pennsylvania got, I believe, a C minus in terms of our integrity.
What does that actually mean? How is integrity judged? Do they look at elected officials? Do they look at state workers? What's actually taken into consideration?
They look at a number of variables, including the process. You know, do we have an active ethics commission, and are ethics an integral part of state government, or just a convenient, you know, we can refer it to the ethics commission and maybe something happens, maybe it doesn't. They look at transparency. They look at the number of legislators who have crossed the line, and maybe they've been convicted, maybe they have not, maybe they've been indicted, maybe they have not, and has that led to true reform? And the report focuses on things like reform that's lip service, but not in actuality has no teeth.
So those are some of the things addressed within that report. There was an additional index. This is the Pennsylvania Civic Health Index. It's related to constituents themselves and how engaged they are in the process of government. Talk to us about this and how Pennsylvania ranked.
Well, I'm fascinated because these two reports have come out pretty close together, and they work hand in hand, because in Pennsylvania, our Civic Health Index was 50 out of 50. So we rank last in the country, which is not good marks, not something we need to be proud of. And I think that our Pennsylvania and our integrity index would be much higher if the citizens were actively engaged in understanding how the state government works, the devil's in the details, and understanding how they need to affect change to affect the process we undertake that will change the outcome.
Now, when we talk about the process, you're engaged right now in the budget process. Are people, do you think, aware of how things actually work in Harrisburg?
I do not. We just came through several weeks of appropriations hearings. These will lead to budget negotiations. And it occurred to me as I sat through many of these hearings that there's no mechanism for Jane Q or John Q citizen to participate in the budget process other than contacting their own state representative or their state senator. No direct opportunity. So I will be offering a hearing opportunity for my constituents to be able to do that. And I have some colleagues who are going to also then offer it because they said, oh my goodness, our citizens have no opportunity to participate.
And we just have a short time left, but you actually have constituents shadow you for a day.
I do. Citizen involvement is very key, Jill, to getting these health index at a higher grade as well as our integrity rating at a higher grade. So I've had citizens who come up to Harrisburg and work with me for the day, and they find it to be an eye-opening experience.
And they actually work with you for the day, go to meetings with you in Harrisburg?
They go every place I go, yes.
And they've actually found this to be an eye-opening experience in what way?
Well, I think they were not as aware of the process, if you will, and how government works and how long it takes to pass legislation and why and how. So they get for that day to just focus on those details, a luxury we don't have as everyday citizens every day.
Thanks so much for being with us.
Thank you.
We've been talking with Pennsylvania State Representative Pam DeLissio. I'm Jill Horner.